Hey, you're the new wheels in town, right?
Best mechanic in LS do for you. Good to go. That's a beauty right there.
Damn. imbecile!
What's wrong with her now? All patched up.
Well, the breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready.
You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points. That was made in the US of A, I promise.
Whoa!
the fuck, dude? Can we please get moving? You absolute fucking idiot!
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, okay, the club is up and running, music is playing, people are dancing, selfies are snapping, and dignity is an all-time low. So far, so good, but right below us is a fucking ghost town. I thought you were going to fill that warehouse. If you don't have a business, start one. Weed, counterfeit cash, I don't care, but I don't like seeing good space going...
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and, so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on-the-floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel.
Good God!
Ah! Oh, damn.
Shit!
Oh,
what the?
Oh, shit!
miracle did you want me to perform? Should be running better than ever.
Hey, the guards were asking about some time off upstairs. Don't worry, I said no. Hey. Oh, you're leaving? Bye. Bye. Say hi to the outside world for me.
Hey, I'm talking to you live from... You don't need to know where. This is your truck, a vehicle I designed and assembled, from the keyboards to the codes the systems run on. We should have everything in here we need to take down any score we want. To the rear, you've got space for a specialized vehicle workshop. Installing one will allow you to modify an Oppressor Mark II, should you want to. I mean, it's just a flying bike with twin machine guns, but I guess that's not everyone's bag. We could put a weapons workshop over here. For the kinds of jobs I have planned, you're gonna need some serious hardware. But I understand if you want to wait and see. The workshop would allow you to buy and upgrade a range of weaponry into superior Mark II variants. Or make them look pretty, if that's what you're into. Now, that big touchscreen in the center of the room is where you should really be looking. We'll QB everything we're doing from there. So, log on when you're ready, and I'll talk you through it. Welcome to my app. If working for an idiot has taught me anything, it's how to make things idiot-proof. So you get to run scores with software that's actually usable. How's that for a change? There should be some names up here you're familiar with. All the illicit businesses in Los Santos and Blaine County. What my little app does is allow you to hack into those businesses, if you own them. To run source or supply runs from the truck, you know, like hack into disruption logistics for a gun-running resupply, or into SecuraServe to source your desired cargo. You'll still need to return the stuff to the usual places, but it should save you a lot of travel time. I've got plenty of experience with big money jobs, but now it's my show. I'm gonna run things different. We're not looking for retirement-level paydays and our faces on the news. We're taking down good scores, quick and clean, and moving on to the next one, okay? These are jobs clients will pay well for if we get them what they need. Just select a job you want to do. And hey, I'd always recommend working with the crew. This kind of work, other outfits may try to stop you. Good luck.
Hey, I know you might just be into taking scores, but there are a bunch of other businesses you could get into too. You buy one, we can run jobs from the truck. There will be good times and good money. Believe me. Think about it.